attachments. Triceps brachii, the muscle of arm with three heads joined together to be inserted into superior surface of olecranon process. On the posterolateral surface of shaft and lateral surface of olecranon process is the insertion of weak anconeus. It is arising from posterior surface of lateral epicondyle of humerus. On the anterior aspect of coronoid process is the insertion of brachialis arising from the humerus. It is the chief flexor of elbow joint. On the lateral side of coronoid process is the radial notch of ulna, into which the medial aspect of head of radius fits to form the superior radio ulnar joint. Below the radial notch is a depressed area which provides origin to the important supinator muscle. This muscle passes from back of radius to lateral surface and front of one-third of radius to its insertion. This muscle hugs or embraces the upper third of radius. Anterior surface of upper two-third of shaft, including the medial convex surface till the posterior border, gives origin to a very big, strong composite muscle, the flexor digitorum profundus. This is the only flexor of distal interphalangeal joint. The posterior surface gives attachment to extensors of the wrist joint. Styloid process gives attachment to medial ligament of the wrist joint.